seems we have another nightmare on our hands.